town and said goodbye. Well, now I'm back and not ashamed to